Znači, u ti 10 godina manje više da je stalno u Evropi da osvoje prvenstvo. I onda kad dođem ja, osvoji prvenstvo normalno, ali da osvoji nešto u Evropi. Znači, da bi osvojim sa Zvezdom kao igrač i kao trener. Da bi to bilo još bolje.
Former Yugoslavia, Lazio and Inter Milan footballer and ex-Milan coach Sinisa Mihajlovic has died at the age of 53 following a bitter fight with leukemia. Sinisa has succumbed to his illness following a struggle for over 3 years, having still been in a dugout at Italy club Bologna just 3 months ago. He passed away in a clinic in Rome on Friday evening, which left so many people heartbroken.